particular the angular part, which you will see me use quite a bit. I'm able to control my strokes in the smallest of areas. Number 3, hog hair painting brush. This is usually a brush that I have hacked up for a specific purpose.